bag of money from Chicago to Brussels. And she didn't say it, you know, like casually and lighthearted, like, hey, do you want to do that? You want to carry this bag of money? She said, I really need you to do this. And she was scared. I could tell that she was scared. And so I was scared too. And I did it. I carried that bag of money from Chicago to Brussels. And after I did it, I was even more scared because I understood that I had crossed that line. You know, I had broken the law. I had done it in a big way. And that was actually when the self-preservation finally kicked in. And about, you know, a little more than a month after I carried that bag of money, I ended that relationship, and I made my way back to the United States. I went out to California, where I had college friends. And, you know, I started to get my life back together, and I got my life back on track. My life began to take shape, as you might have expected, you know, a